friend, actually. He bought those gifts for me because of his evil intentions. Maybe he wanted to win me over and he had a girlfriend of fuckboys.
I'm a lion. Yeah, and I spent most of the day sleeping. Yet it's the animals that people love most.
Mungu ni nani? God is who? Who is God? Who is he?
Niko na mikono kama binadamu. Oh my God.
That is Eve. The first animal we see today. Love,
so welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to another video. I know I look so crusty, but don't worry. I was in the middle of a workout and I decided I was supposed to start a birthday vlog or birthday weekend vlog, you know? Yeah, so it starts today. Today's on Friday and my birthday is on Sunday. So I'm out of breath. So I guess I'll have to bring you in into my workout because now it's 4 and I usually work out 4 in the evening because I'm just literally not a morning person. So yeah, let's continue with the workout. I really hope you enjoyed this video though, okay? So let me give you a little background about my workout. It's basically a butt workout and I'll bring a video about that, but for now let's do this and see if it's gonna work. So yeah, I do squats and donkey kicks, and yeah, I already did my squats. Guys, I'm done and look at the way I'm sweating. Workout is so fulfilled. So now I'm just going to do some yoga,
some meditating. That's the word.
Much better. Anyway, now that I'm singing that song, have you listened to Rayvanny's latest song Q? No, like that is the song that has kept me through this workout. Like that one is my spiritual husband. Till death do us part. Anyway, now that I'm done with my exercise,
I usually have made like the exercise I'm supposed to do, my target and everything, and I put it just there on that window so that it can remind me every morning when I wake up that I should reach my goal. Okay. So this is the most happiest part, you know, you cross today's date. Today is 5th and yeah, that is it. We still have more days to go, but we will kick this, we will get
this done. Goal sets must be accomplished in Jesus' name, amen. Anyway guys, that is all about Friday. I think I'll see you tomorrow on Saturday on 6th. Right now I'm gonna warm water, shower, then I eat and then cook for the family. And today I had rice and broccoli. It's just my favorite vegetable, broccoli. Oh, with all the spices in the world. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Hey guys, it's finally Saturday on the 6th. It's officially my birthday eve. And yeah, this hair, like this tail is not flattering. Neither is the middle part. I think the only way, how about like that? It's not flattering. I'm not even using a makeup, but my skin is glowing anyway. Anyway, let's ignore that fact. I wanted to tell you guys, I know it's a 3-day vlogging experience, but I wanted to tell you guys about my birthday history. When I was young and when my biological mom was alive, we used to celebrate birthdays like every year. We never missed. But when she passed away, when I think I was 8, the crow. Just when I want to film, then they come. Hello? Ha! So when she passed away when I was 8, I think the last time I ever celebrated, like, had a birthday cake was maybe when I was 6, 5, or 7. And I've never celebrated my birthday, ever. And I just took it like normal, you know, I can't celebrate birthdays, just like that, it is what it is, you know, I was just living life. But then when I got to campus, and you know, you're discovering yourself, I got to know that I'm a party person. Okay, not a party person. I'm a person that that loves celebrating, so birthdays are my, yeah. That was when I was in campus. So when I was turning 19, that was in my first year, second semester. I remember there is a friend of mine, not a friend actually. He bought those gifts for me because of his evil intentions. Maybe he wanted to win me over and he had a girlfriend, fuck boys. Ah, life. And so, yeah, I took the gifts. I mean, it was just cookies, yogurt. I still have a picture of those things, by the way. And that was like my first birthday gift. And a wristwatch, yeah. But I coined it to share. You know, my wrist is tiny. So, yeah, that was my first birthday gift. When I was turning 20, I was super excited. I remember I told my dad that, you know, I want to celebrate this birthday, da-da-da, you know. And my dad was just, like, you know, giving you hopes. And then it never happened. Because I, my dad, hey, I don't trust that, but so it never happened. That is how it went. The idea was for my sister to come over to Embu to school and then we celebrate together. It just never happened. So that was 20, and I was excited because I was coming out of my teenagehood, you know, that I'm her, hey, you know. When I was turning 21, so I just 20, I just sleep, and it just went to people wishing you happy birthday, posting you, that's all. 21, it was likewise. It was just the same. There is nothing big that happened. 22, when I was 22, I was super excited because, you know, 22, I think it's like a cool number, I don't know, like that is what I thought, like 22, you know, double double. So I really wanted to celebrate it, but thank God we had a cozz trip that was taking us to the coast, and the first day of us being on to the coast was my birthday. That was like tomorrow on Sunday, so it was on Saturday those days. So on Friday we traveled, we got there on Saturday, we went to Hala Park, we went to the, did we go to the beach? Anyway, I have vlogs of my cozz vlog. Maybe I should link the playlist in the description box. Please watch them. And I was so happy. At least I was away from where I was used to being. And I really lived my best life. I really made friends. Like, yeah, I went there with the mindset that I want to know new people. And I met 2 new people and it was nice. Now, your girl is turning 23. Let me tell you what my plan was. This is where the gist is. Last year, but at the end of last year, I got some money and I saved it. So I was like, I'm going to celebrate this birthday. Let me show you. You see that magazine there? That was like my vision board. It has all the things I was planning to do for my birthday. Like have a spa date, have a game, go for a game drive, camping. Like I had set these goals, these all things that I was going to spend money on. And then... Mungu ni nani? God is who? Who is God? Who is he? At the beginning of this year, I read a book, Rich Dad, Poor Dad, and it talks about liabilities and assets, you know, spending money. And I was like, I took a step back and I was like, I'm not going to spend my money on this birthday. I'd rather just save it until the day I get a way of how I can invest it. So if you have a way of which someone can invest money, comment down below. So that is how it was. Like, I changed my mind, I'm not going to spend my money, okay? I'm not. Let me just save it, because I don't know tomorrow. So like, I spend it and then what next? I go back to me being broke after lying to people, you know, in celebrity for what? Just for YouTube views? Just for a YouTube video? Go spend all that money and then you come back broke, because like, I'm not spending. So I got my first idea. My second idea was to bake a cake at home. I feel like the devil just always comes to destroy my plans for celebrating my birthday. So when I was approaching my dad, like, you know, I wanted to bake a cake, can you please help me with some money to buy the ingredients and the supplies, da, 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 da. And my dad was like, cool. The next time that topic came about, my dad's condition was that my sister should be around because we are twin sisters. So cool. The next time that idea came, he was like, I need a budget. And I don't know how those things goes. I don't know. I'm not used to making budgets. I think it's something I just had to learn. I have to learn. Whew. And then, you know what annoyed me is that he expressed his anger or frustration or whatever it was and shouted at me and was like, I need a budget. My heart was like, I hate violence, guys. You know, I've grown up in so much violence. I really hate someone shouting at me. It takes me back to my shell. And that is just describes my attachment style. And then I was like, okay, I don't need the cake again. So I cancelled it and was like, hmm. The next day he calls me and he says, you know, let's go and buy the things. I guess he was trying big sorry or whatever. And I was like, no, I've already changed my mind. So cool. So I changed my mind to going out. And that is tomorrow. And I hope I'll see you tomorrow. So that is my little story. That's why I'm excited about birthdays. I just want to celebrate. And the more excited or desperate I become for celebrating, everything just goes wrong. So yeah, it is what it is. At least I hope this time, even if it's going out, it's just enough, you know. Like, you know, like I'm giving up. Like, if I was not meant to celebrate, like have a birthday cake, you know, the dreams I have. Like, I just decided to have like a birthday cake, you know, people singing for you happy birthday or whatever. But anyway, it is what it is. It will come at God's time, God's will, perfect timing. Amen. And yeah, guys, I'll see you tomorrow for now. because tomorrow is the main thing for this video. And I think I've chatted for so damn long. Bye, guys. Let's celebrate the Bagnini. Nyamaza, I'm filming. Okay, my sister. Hey guys, I'm in Kisumu now, and guess what? This baby approached me. A good talk, yeah? Mombe skuji. It's a street kid. Alikuwa anataka do, nikampea do, but then telling me that someone suji is calling me suji from where? Hata ana adabu. Se wa pro box. Wacha nikavae mask. Today I am plus one. Sema tu napiga kile. Unajua sitawai imba hivi tena. Plus one. Ticketing office. Hello, so we are in here in Impala Park. Okay, I came to enjoy my day here, you know, for my birthday, 23rd birthday. I came along with a friend, siji kama atakubali kwa on camera, and I hope you're hearing me from this mask. Uni mnyama gani? Kuna mnyama hapa? Nani? Anaitwa Evelyn. Evelyn! Akili yake iko wapi? Okay, leopard, aki ya muzi muona vizuri. Camera is so shitty. There you go! Eve! Hey! I found a new girlfriend. Eve! Hi, Eve!
Camera is better. That is Eve. The first animal we see today is the leopard.
Anyway, Rafiki yangu ndo huyu. Will you show yourself or not?
No.
You must show yourself.
No.
I cannot psychonize.
Pay me. Pay me first. Pay me.
Hey.
Pay me.
Anyway, guys, the next animal is ostrich. Beautiful ostrich. Yay. Hey. Hey, best friend. See how pretty. Hi. Why is this ostrich doing like this? He bite, I love to say Rudy, but look at a sharpened man. Look. Hi. And these things are so unique though.
Ama ni tere umisha chakula.
Maybe. Ana vile mabawa yake na kaa hivi. I can never wish to be an ostrich. Okay. Hi guys. Zebra. She's so beautiful. Hey zebra. Kwani zebra? Aki skin yake inakaa kama wall. Dad, screenshot. The buffalo, it could happen, but it is on the other side. So she ran away from us. So yeah. Naila the moon! I've been waiting for that. Anyway, no you kanga, kanga. Naita kanga. Aba wana wana. Wana fugwa nyumbani. Mm-mm. Ara squeezy has iko.
Mm-hmm.
Zimkona ya kwen. Mna kula.
Eggs.
Ukweli. Ina testa aji. It's a monkey. Nikatoi. Ni chipanzi. Haya.
Leo ni moto kabisa huyu.
Look at her. Oh, hello. Hi. Look at you. Hi. Oh. Gaya ni kuna mikono kama binadamu. Oh my god. That is so cool. Ah, yule ni mama yake.
Anao.
Leo ametulia. Una hadi oh. Hey guys, tume okay, tumefika kwa lion. African lion. Na ako pale. Let me read these things. I love to need to come on.
Come a lion. Mm. Yeah, and I spend most of the day sleeping. Yet it's the animals that people love most. So to go to Tunados, to go to a lion. Mm. Panthera Leo. Ah, okay, that's a cute name. It's time to go Panthera. Anyway, look at you. He's here. This is my friend. Okay, this is the direction. Aka joke and a choma. All are female. As in a man, nani wata. Ndule mela melala pale. Ya melala si wamke. Akina ni wakubwa. Gosh. Pride of Africa. No. Okay, we found the lake. Tune hadi pale kwa show. Line show. Okay. Found the lake. This is what I need. This is what I needed. You know what I mean?
What?
The breeze of the water. Ay, nanikumbusha Mombasa. Last year, such a time I was in coast.
Last year,
such a time. But they found me in coast. Now I'm coming for a half coast. Yeah. This is gonna chapa vizuri. A breeze. Kisumu Impala Park. Kwa hiyo tunataka kwenda kubarizi pale. Guys, go sit there. Hey guys, to my fika. The beautiful Lake Victoria. Okay, at least sasa leo nimekuja a different side of the lake, not like the other vlog I did. Ooh, that lighting is so dope. See you try. Ukanyagi
ndani.
Anyway guys, I'm living my best life, you know. Enjoying my day. Thanks to a certain lady. Mwenye alinipea decision. Gave me the idea to go and celebrate in a place of nature. A Nigerian girl, I can't remember the name, but I'll find the name. And write it here. But yo, that is my birthday boy.
Where?
My birthday boy.
Hi.
Yeah. So guys, like vlogging is the most weird thing to do. No ile dunga beach. Ndio ulikuwa unasema ati ndio ile. So hata si fana hapa. Anyway guys, I'm gonna end this video here. I'm just passing time under the sun. Just this side of the lake. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Let me receive your wishes in the comment section, and I'll see you on my next video. Give me the idea of what you want me to, what else, where else you would want me to visit. And ukuna zile tickets, kuna zile confirm. Entry fee is 200 bob per person, and you are given a si kombali jaman, and I just want to show them. Okay, this is how the tickets look like. Okay, it's nice. To rainbow, I don't see what meangalia. That is how they look like. And yeah, I think it's expensive. Chuka borita nilipanga 50 bob. Ama nivilia pasa kuna wanyama sa wanaona wanake 200 bob. Anyway, bye guys. I'll say thank you to my birthday boy, okay? My first birthday boy in my life. Bye.
Bye bye.